Everyone left knows about the system. You take a little of what you scavenge and you stake it. If you're good or lucky, you win. Then life's a little easier for a day, or maybe even a week. If you're good, then sooner or later, you've nobody left who'll play you. You drift from place to place for as long as your luck lasts. A special few survive and escape the life. But most keep on playing, traveling and playing, until finally you come here to gamble in the biggest game of all, for something that has meaning again.
Gorgeous.
What we got? Get out, this is a high stakes place.
This is good stuff.
I said, get out.
Oi, mate, fuck off.
You're not welcome here. Your money's no good here.
Cuba, Moscow. I earned my right to play here. All right, screw the money. What do you want?
Are you sure?
What the fuck is going on out there?
He's good. Really good. You don't understand.
No, Ukraine. You're good. You're the best. That's why you work for me. Now get back out there and win this fucking game. What the hell do you think's gonna happen here?
I'm gonna play. I'm gonna win. I'm gonna keep winning till there's nothing left for me to win here.
No, you're gonna lose. You're gonna go back out there and you're gonna lose. Make it look good, but lose. I'll give you anything you want. Anything.
So? You're the big winner. It's all yours. What are you going to do now? Luckiest day of your life. How are you going to top this?
Chance is a god, and in spite of what Einstein said, God does play dice.